I want you to open your reader, lesson 1. Lesson 1, Dido apprend le français. Dido apprend le français. First, we will revise fast. Dido apprend le français. Dido learn French. Here we have les salutations. And we said, what the meaning of les salutations? It's meaning that greeting. Okay? How to greet anyone in French. We have here, salut, hello, bonjour, good morning, bonsoir, good evening. Comment ça va? How are you? Ça va? How are you? Bienvenue. Bienvenue. Welcome. Bienvenue. Welcome. Salut. Bonjour. Bonsoir. Comment ça va? Ça va. Bienvenue. Attention. Attention. It's meaning attention. Attention. Plus. Attention. Salut. Comment ça va? This is between friends. Between small. Okay? Salut, comment ça va? Hello, how are you? Bonjour, comment allez-vous? Bonjour, comment allez-vous? Hello, how are you? This is a between, we are talk to a big person, okay? Bonjour, comment allez-vous? This too, it's meaning hello, how are you? What is the answer for this? What is the answer? Listen how we can answer. We can answer by many answers. First, we have ça va, ça va bien, ça va bien, merci.
Merci.
I am fine, it's okay, I am fine, thank you. Here we have merci, meaning thank you, merci, thank you. Ça va bien, merci. Ça va mal, I am not well, not well. Va mal, not bad.
Not bad.
Not good, not bad. Ça va? Ça va bien, merci. Ça va mal, not well. Pas mal, not bad. Comme si, comme ça. Okay, let us to how to say goodbye. How we can say goodbye. Au revoir, goodbye. À bientôt, yeah. See you soon. Au revoir, bientôt. À tout à l'heure, see you very soon. À tout à l'heure. See you very soon. À demain. See you tomorrow. À demain. See you tomorrow. Bonne nuit. Good night. Bonne nuit. Good night. Au revoir. À bientôt. À tout à l'heure. À demain. Bonne nuit. Au revoir. Au revoir. À bientôt. À bientôt. À tout à l'heure. À tout à l'heure. À demain. À demain. Demain, see you tomorrow. Demain, it's meaning tomorrow. When we say demain, just demain, without a, it will be tomorrow. But when we say demain, it's meaning see you tomorrow. Au ila al-ghad, ila al-liqa ghadan. Okay? Demain. Demain. Bonne nuit. Good night.
Change reader of the book.
This is in the reader. You have in the reader. Demain. Bonne nuit. Just listen to me, class 4, please. Listen to me. Now we want to read, okay? We want you to know the reading, okay? Demain, bonne nuit.
In the reader?
You have this page, class 4, in your reader. Salutation. This is the meanings I told you to study it, and I told you to write, okay? To write at your French notebook. To write at your French notebook. Here we have the greeting and the translation. I want you to study this for reading and to know the meaning for it. Salutation, greeting. Salutation, greeting. Bonjour, good day or good morning. Salut, hi. Ça va, how are you? Comment ça va, how are you? Comment allez-vous, how are you to older people? Bonsoir, good evening. Bonsoir, good evening. Bienvenue, welcome. Ça va, fine. Ça va bien, very well. Ça va bien, merci, very well, thank you. Ça va mal, not well. Ça va mal, not well. Pas mal, not bad. Pas mal, not bad. Comme si, comme ça, neither good nor bad. Au revoir, goodbye. Au revoir. Goodbye. A bientôt. See you soon. A bientôt. See you soon. A tout à l'heure. A tout à l'heure. See you very soon. A tout à l'heure. See you very soon. Bonne nuit. Bonne nuit. Good night. À demain. See you tomorrow. À demain. See you tomorrow. Au revoir. À bientôt. À tout à l'heure. Bonne nuit. À demain. I want you to study this by heart, class 4, okay? To study the meaning and the spelling. The meaning in English, okay? English, French, and the spelling in French. Spelling and in French, okay? Now, what is this? We take this before class 4 in grade 3.
Yes.
This is what, this is its meaning, sir or master, okay? Monsieur, this is what monsieur if he is sir, okay? And we have here a short form for it. This is short form, okay? M-dot. If we find this M-dot, we will read it like monsieur. We would say what? Monsieur. Madame. Madame. Okay? Madame. Mademoiselle. 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 Madame. Mademoiselle. Monsieur, monsieur, mesdames, mesdames, hein, mademoiselle, mademoiselle. D'accord? We have here, monsieur, madame, mademoiselle, mademoiselle. Monsieur, mesdames, mademoiselle, mademoiselle. This is for plural, okay? This is for plural. But the important, monsieur, the important is the singular, okay? Monsieur, M-dot, madame, M-M-I. Mademoiselle, M-L-L-I. OK? Mademoiselle. Mademoiselle. Monsieur, madame, mademoiselle. Now, my children, listen to me. This is in your reader, OK? This is what l'alphabet français. Teacher, we are in grade 4. And we take l'alphabet yeah, before. Why we take, yes, you take it in grade 1. Why we take it again? We take it again because the French alphabet, it is different in pronunciation. It is different in pronunciation, okay? Different than the English alphabet. It is the same letters, the same letters, because English and the French, this is Latini, this is the, from the Latini language, okay? So we have the same. We have the same alphabet, but the pronunciation is different. But the pronunciation is different class 4. And we should to know the difference pronunciation. Okay? Listen to me and repeat. First, before you repeat class 4, please, all of you switch your microphone and repeat. Switch off your microphone to don't make any noise and repeat. Can you? Now I read and you repeat. No, I said switch off your microphone, please. Okay, I'll make mute for all. Listen. I'll make for all of you mute and no one open the microphone now. Okay? You repeat, but don't open your microphone. Okay, my children. Now, listen. Repeat. Why you open the microphone again? I make mute for all. Why do you open that? Now, listen, A, B, C, D, E, E, F, F, G, G, H, H, I, I,
A, B, C, D, I, I, G, H, I. Yeah.
No one opened the microphone. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. A, P, C, D, E, This is E, F, F, G, H, I, J, K, K, L, L, M, M, N, N, O, O, P, Q, R, P, Q, R, S, S, T, T, U, U, V, V, W, W, X, X, Y, Z, X, Y, Z. Okay, and now we have here one word for each letter. Okay, one word for each letter. Listen to me, because you read also. A, aéroport. A, aéroport. B, bébé. B, bébé. C, coca. C, coca. D, dindon. D, dindon. E, éléphant. E, éléphant. F, fromage. F, fromage. G, girafe. G, girafe. H, hippo. H, hippo. I. This is what? I. This is I. Igloo. Igloo. J, jaguar. J, jaguar. K, kangourou. K, kangourou. L, lion. L, lion. M, mier. M, mier. N, ni. Ni. O, oiseau. O-I, we pronounce it like wa. O-I in French, we pronounce it, we say wa. O-I, we read it wa. Oiseau. Oiseau. Okay? Oiseau. P, perroquet. P, perroquet. Que, cu. Que, cu. Again, I, igloo. J, jaguar. K, kangourou. Kangourou. Al, lion. Al, lion. Am, mier. Am, mier. An, ni. An, ni. Ni. This is ni. D'accord? O, oiseau. O, oiseau. O, I, wa. Oiseau. P, perroquet. P, perroquet. Que, cu. Que, cu. R, rose. R, rose. S, singe. S, singe. T, tigre. T, tigre. S, singe. Singe. T, tigre. Tigre. O, uniforme. O, uniforme. Uniforme. Sometimes E, it will be E, and sometimes it will be A. Singe. Singe. Okay? Tigre, tigre, uniforme, uniforme, vache, 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 V, vache, U, this is U, uniforme, U, uniforme, V, vache, W, wagon, we pronounce it like va, wagon, sometimes it will be va, sometimes it will be wa. D'accord? Sometimes we pronounce it like va, sometimes we pronounce like wa. Here we will say wagon, wagon. X, X, zéléphant. Sometimes it will be X, sometimes it will be Z. Zéléphant, zéléphant, like this. Zéléphant, d'accord? Y, Y, yacht. Y, yacht, it will be like ya, ya, yacht, yacht. D'accord? Z, zèbre. Z, zèbre. W, wagon. X, éléphant. Y, yacht. Y, yacht. Z, zèbre. Z, zèbre. C'est le alphabet français. Allons-y autour. Study this. One word for each letter. Okay, طيب. After we finish, listen. This is very important class four. This is what? Here, this is l'accent. You see this accent and you don't understand what this small signs we have on some letters. What this?
Accent.
Okay, we call this what? Les accents. Les accents. Qu'est-ce que les accents? Les accents are small signs. Are small signs placed on certain letters of the French alphabet. Of the French alphabet. Some letters. In French, we put this small signs up of these letters, okay? Not all the letters, just a few letters. These are the few letters, okay? This E, A, E, U, okay? Just for the vowel letters, okay? With the vowel letters. It makes the difference in sound. It makes a difference in sound, okay? Like here, elephant, elephant, aéroport, aéroport, d'accord? We have here accent, no, here we don't have accent. Here also, here, zèbre, zèbre, frère, d'accord? Here we have, what the kind of accent? We have three kinds of accent. See, accent aigu, accent gras, accent circonflexe. This is for reading class 4, okay? Accent aigu, just come with E, just come with E. It will make it pronounce like A, BB. Fee, it will pronounce like A, okay? A, BB, just accent aigu, come with A, with what? With E, it will be A, BB, fee, BB, fee. First kind of the accent, accent aigu, accent aigu. The second kind of the accent, we have accent grave. Qu'est-ce que l'accent grave? Accent grave, come with A, E, U. A, E, U. Just with these letters. See, accent aigu at the right side, accent grave at the left side. This is accent aigu, this is accent grave. A, E, U. Accent aigu come just with E. Accent grave come with A, E, U. A, E, U. Like what? Like sorcière, like mère, mère, okay? We pronounce like A, frère, père, like this, d'accord? But here we have bébé, fée, sorcière, mère. عملة زي المد شوية في العربي. عملة زي المد في اللغة العربية, okay? Accent circonflexe. Qu'est-ce que l'accent circonflexe? Come with this letter. L'accent circonflexe will come with this letter. L'accent aigu come just with one letter, E. Come just with E. And it make it pronounced like A. Bébé, fée. D'accord? Éléphant, été. Accent grave come with three letters. A, E, U. Like mère, père. Frère, sorcière, d'accord? Accent circonflexe, this accent circonflexe like here. It comes with the how many letters? Five letters, okay? A, U, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Come with these letters. Come with this. This is voyelle letters. This is voyelle letters, okay? Like what? And this accent, we bought here accent circonflexe. It is what? It is not changed for the sound. Okay? Tête, like tête, poite, tête, poite. الأكسون ده ما كان حرف اتحذف قبل كده. ما كان حرف كان محذوف قبل كده. كان في حرف بيتحط بعد حرف الحروف دي بس كان ما كانش بيتنطق. فهم اتشالوا حطوا بداله الأكسون ده اللي عامل زي التمانية. Okay, so we have here tête, this accent, like tête, boîte, tête, boîte. Okay, the accent circonflexe come with these letters A, E, I, O, U. Okay, now how many kinds of accent we have? We have three kinds of accent. Accent aigu, accent grave, accent circonflexe. Accent aigu. Accent grave, accent circonflexe. Accent aigu come with E. Accent grave come with A, E, U. Ek sal sê van vlak se kan met A, E, I, O, U. U. Okay, come with five. Come with five letters. Aksong ugu, come with just with one letter. Aksong ra with three letters. Aksong circumflex, come with five letters. Okay. La lettre e, come with the three kind of aksong. The letters e come with the three kind of aksong we have here. Accent aigu at the right side, accent grave at the left side, accent circumflex. Okay? Okay, class 4, do you understand this? Do you understand the accent?
Yes.
Now we have...
Yes.
Qu'est-ce que le CDI?
Yes.
Le CDI, this is what? This is a small sign we put down of the C. Why we put down of the C? To pronounce it like C. To pronounce it like C. If we will not have the CDI, we will pronounce it like coca. See here? This is C, it will be coca. So when we put this CDI down of the C, it will pronounce like C. Yeah? When we say gap. Gap. This is a small sign we put down of the C. Why we put down of the C? To pronounce it like C. To pronounce it like C. If we will not have the CDI, we will pronounce it like coca. See here? This is C. It will be coca. So when we put this CDI down of the C, it will pronounce like C. Yeah? When we say garçon, français. Garçon. Class 4, can you switch off your microphone? There is a noise. Please, who opened the microphone? Now we have le trima. Qu'est-ce que le trima? This is two dots we put up of some letters like E, I, E. Like E, I, E. Okay? Here when we have two vowels together, when we have two vowels together, like here, Noël, Euron. Noël, Euron. D'accord? Trima, this is two dots. Trima, this is two dots. This is just what we have here, Noël, Euron. D'accord? But what the important? We use many, l'accent aigu, l'accent grave, l'accent circonflexe, et la CDI. Et la CDI, ok? Le CDI. Have here C, like garçon, like français. Now, do you understand the last accent class 4? Do you understand?
Yes.
Because when we
say yes.
How you pronounce it, how you read, how you write, okay, now my children, where is the accent we have here? First, we have something here. This is leçon, leçon, see? Leçon, 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 see, leçon. If we will not have this sign, if we will not have this today, it will be leçon, leçon. So it is wrong in the pronunciation. It should be leçon, leçon A, leçon A. Do you understand? Français, again. Français. Français. C, CDI, it's make the C pronounce like C. Pronounce like what? Like C. D'accord?
C'est bon.
Now I want to see. Here we have aéroport. See? This is what? Ah, this is aéroport. Elephant. Elephant. D'accord? Bébé. Bébé, we have here accent. What the kind of this accent, class 4? What is the kind of this accent? Bébé, accent aigu, accent aigu. This is accent aigu, accent aigu, accent aigu. Now, I want to read, okay, class 4, and I want anyone to read. First, I read this for you again. Aéroport, des bébé. C, coca, D, dando. E, éléphant. E, éléphant. F, fromage. G, girafe. H, hippon. Now, anyone want to read? We will take by order, okay? If you want to read, you will raise your hand. First, who raise your hand? You raise your hand now? You raise your hand now? Just now or you forget your hand is up? You forget your hand? Muhammad Fathallah. Muhammad Fathallah, you want to read Muhammad Fathallah? Muhammad and Rimesa. Now,
listen. I want to read Rimes.
We will start with Rimes. Okay, Rimes, you can read now. Rimes, read.
Okay. A, aéroport.
Très bien.
B, bébé. Ça, ca,
c'est
coca.
Oui.
D, dindon.
Dindon.
Éléphant. F, fromage.
Fromage. Oui, hein.
Girafe.
Girafe, oui.
Hippo.
H-hippo. Merci Rima. Merci Rima. Merci now. Hannah. Merci
Rima. Yes,
très bien, Hannah. Hannah, you can read. Hannah Mohamed. Yes. Hannah Mohamed.
Ah, au repas. B, bébé.
Aéroport, habibti. A, aéroport. Port, عندك O. الO بنطقها O. Port, ها. Aéroport.
B, bébé. Bébé. C, coca. D, dindon.
Dindon.
E,
aéroport. O, éléphant. Fromage, girafe. Merci.
Hippo.
Merci. Merci, Hannah. Merci, très bien. Ahmed. Ahmed Hamid, you can read, Ahmed.
Teacher, can I read?
Okay, anyone want to read? You can raise your hand. Okay, now, Ahmed. Read now, Ahmed. Ahmed. Where are you?
I want to read.
Anyone want to read? You can raise your hand. Raise your hand here. Raise your hand. Ahmed Hamid. Okay, Ahmed Hamid. Where is Ahmed Hamid?
Hela.
Okay, now you want to read, Ahmed?
Ayo.
Okay, read.
Harf al-A.
Read this. Read this page.
F.
Omar. Omar, you open your microphone, Omar. Omar. You open your microphone. Wait, Ahmed, please. Omar, do you open your microphone? Please switch off your microphone. Switch off your microphone. Ahmed, you can complete now.
G. Et girafe.
H.
Hippo.
Merci. Merci. Now, okay, all of you, read now. Tasbih first. Tasbih and Muhammad. Tasbih first. Tasbih. تسبيح ريد اخو بوخت تسبيح you have problem in your microphone your voice is very low okay
teacher me can I read
okay تسبيح you can see you, your microphone because we don't hear you. Now, Muhammad.
Sir, can
Muhammad
I read?
Fathallah. Okay, Muhammad Fathallah. Muhammad.
A airport. B baby. C coca. D dindon. E éléphant. F fromage. G giraffe. H hibou.
Très bien, merci.
Merci, madame.
Wow. Ok, Mohamed Fathallah, merci. Jana. Ok, now by order. Ok, by order now, ok. Jana, Jana Sharif. Jana.
Yes.
Read, Jana.
A, aéroport. B, bébé. C, A, aéroport. A, aéroport. B, bébé. Que c'est coca. D, dido. E, éléphant. F, fromage. G, giraffe. H, hibo.
Non, ma fiche hé, ma fiche hé. Hibo, alors tu peux avoir l'i. Non, tu peux avoir l'i. Hipo. Hipo. D'accord. Merci. Now, merci, Jana. Ok, Youssef. Youssef Fouad. Youssef, you can. Just
okay.
Okay, but just read your name. Okay, huh? Aéroport.
To try to read.
Okay.
Bébé. C. Coca. D. Dindo. E. Éléphant. F. Fromage. G.
Hippo. Hippo. Merci. Merci, très bien. Merci Youssef. Youssef, merci. D'accord. Jana, why you raise your hand again, Jana? Now, Youssef Mahmoud. Youssef Mahmoud. Muhammad Fathallah, خلاص.
Yes, teacher.
Muhammad Fathallah, مش انت قريت؟
Yes, teacher.
ليه رفعت ايدك ثاني؟
Yes, I read, yeah.
Okay.
Yes, I read.
Now, Youssef Mahmoud. Youssef Mahmoud, you can read, Youssef.
Apport. B, B, B.
B, B, B.
B, B, B. C, C, Coca.
Coca.
D, Dindon.
D, Dindon, oui.
E,
éléphant. E, éléphant. Here, because this is E, this is O, but because this is accent, E, we pronounce it like A, so it will be éléphant, éléphant. بأداة في العادي بنطق بنقول E, لكن علشان دي علي accent, E, نطقنا A, éléphant, éléphant. D'accord? Ha. Off fromage, complete. Off? Complete.
Off fromage.
Oui, bien.
Girafe.
Girafe.
H.
No, hippo. We pronounce hippo. H is silent. H always in our French language, it is silent, okay? So, we start after the next letter. Hippo. It will be hippo. Okay? Hippo.
Madame, can I read?
Merci, Youssef. Youssef.
Can I read?
Merci.
Jana,
أشرف انت قريت
مرة
جانا. جانا مش انت قريتي مرة جانا؟ ليه رفعت ايدك تاني؟
أبلا أنا منزلة ايدي.
لا كانت وطارة كانت جاية دلوقتي. طيب دلوقتي تسبيح ظبطي الميكروفون؟ تسبيح. طيب اوكي يلا حبيبتي اقري. روبورت ها. لسه برضو الصوت عندك مش واضح قوي يا تسبيح يعني حاولي شوفي ميكروفون جديد او حاجة اوكي بس انا هسمعك دلوقتي لكن صوتك ضعيف قوي كمل
اوكي
d'accord. Merci. Ah, merci. Tala.
Okay,
Tala. 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 Because we finish our period. Our period is finished. Tala. Tala. يلا Tala. يا تالا المره الجايه اللي ما اقراش النهارده هيقرا المره الجايه ما تقلقوش يلا
عشان تل وان كيسيون
اوكي نعم
يا
وي بس كل يوم
يو هاف لي زونفو
وات
لي
زونفو لي زونفو وات نو نوت يت اوكي اوكي ماي تشيلدرن Now we finish our, okay. Les enfants meaning children. Yes, I have children, of course. I have children. Now, my children, we finish our period for today. Merci. Au revoir. D'accord?
Au revoir.